This has to be the most widely requested video of 2020, if not all time, for me.
Welcome to PricePlow.
Core Zone has been taking the industry by storm and making a lot of people ask questions about what is it, how does it work, and how does it compare to other products in the similar categories. Now, Core Zone is admittedly not a gaming supplement. No one at Core Games, they didn't want to come off faking it because they knew that the gaming community is very tight-knit and they didn't want to come off as fakes. But this is an incredibly well put together nootropic formula in a powdered drink that could be used for gaming, it could be used for training, it could be used for work. I've used it for training, gaming, editing, working, reading. There's a lot of different applications for this product, so cannot wait to jump in and explain this one for you. So I am going to throw in at the beginning here, we do have a business affiliate relationship with Core finally. We have brought them into the PricePlow family. We do have a coupon code for them if you want to grab some and use our coupon code. We also have had the opportunity, the unique opportunity, ahead of time to try out a lot of stuff. I got to try this out a few months back at the Nutrition Store LLC at the anniversary party.
Hi, Mom.
For the weekend, I got two beta samples to take home and try out. We've done their Core Balls. We've been able to be a part of their 2020 launch schedule, which is pretty exciting, and I'm pretty stoked to show you guys going forward all the stuff that's coming out from them, because they do have a lot of cool stuff happening. With all that said, let's jump into the formula. Let's break down what they're doing here different than other people, and how does it rank up in the realm of gaming supplements or just powdered nootropic. From the top, they've got all their ingredients listed top to bottom, most to least. Nice to see their formulas are compliant, at least on this label. So let's start off with the actives. I'll get back to the B vitamins a little bit later. Acetyl L-carnitine in a gram. Alcar is a very important ingredient for nootropic focus, as well as muscle contractions. It donates an acetyl group to be used later on with the choline sources in here, which is really important for mental focus, neuroprotective factors, and there's also even an antidepressive factor with this as well, but I'm not going to talk about that too much. Today we're going to talk about focus, gaming, and energy. So, Alcar is obviously known for its fat-burning properties, but in this case, it's going to be utilized for focus and muscle contraction, since it helps create acetylcholine within the body, which can be used for everything from thinking to focusing to squeezing muscles more efficiently. So, great first ingredient to start off with. At the gram, we're super happy with it. Next up, we have a full gram of tyrosine. Now, tyrosine is all over the place in a lot of supplements. They go from 500 to 3 grams. They use N-acetyl-tyrosine, L-tyrosine. Here at a gram of L-tyrosine is like right in the center of where I like things. L-tyrosine is the better form as opposed to N-acetyl-tyrosine, much more effective. And at a gram, we're sitting right in where I want it, above that 500 nonsense. You know, some people do higher dosages and I get some interesting effects there, but right at 1 gram, I get all of the goods and no bads at all. L-tyrosine is a precursor to quite a few different neurotransmitters out there, including norepinephrine, epinephrine, and dopamine. There's been quite a few studies showing that low levels of these different neurotransmitters are very detrimental to your ability to focus, so it's easy to see why this product would help out a lot. So, at a gram here, with using the proper form, L-tyrosine, which is shown to superiorly increase plasma levels of L-tyrosine, we're super happy to see this addition and are really happy with what it feels like. So, last product at 1 gram here is going to be taurine. Now, taurine has a lot of athletic benefits, from hydration to endurance, all sorts of things athletic. It is one of the most abundant amino acids within the brain, and it's super important within the nervous system. So normally I talk about taurine from an endurance perspective or an athletic perspective. In this case, it's kind of exciting to talk about it from a different perspective, because I'm normally used to just throwing up a meta-analysis about athletic benefits of using over a gram of taurine. And for that reason, it's kind of cool to see that they put it in here, because once again, like I said before, Core is not a gaming company. This is a focused product that can be used for a lot of different effects. This could be used pre-workout. It could be a really effective pre-workout, but you could also use it for mental intensive tasks like studying, working, or video gaming. So between taurine's role in neurotransmission as well as eye health, there's no better reason to put it in this product. I'm a super huge fan, and overall, throughout the day, I like to get in 3 to 5 grams of taurine, so this adds up to my pool for the day. So, Last ingredient at 1 gram gets the stamp of approval from us. Moving into cytocholine at 500 milligrams. Now, cytocholine is not used very often, but it is one of my favorite forms of choline. Cytocholine, below phosphatidylcholine, in my opinion, is the highest quality choline possible. They did not use CDP choline, which would be the trademark version here. There are certain studies and claims that come along with that, but we also know that cytocholine on its own in its generic form is super effective. Now, the majority of your choline in your diet is gonna come from animal sources. If you're not eating a lot of those, you're gonna be deficient in it. So it's really important to get it from these kinds of sources. Egg yolks are my favorite source to get it from, whole foods. In this case, choline is really important for creating acetylcholine, which I already talked about with the acetyl L-carnitine. Acetylcarnitine has an acetyl group that's donated, which works alongside the choline in this source to make acetylcholine within the body. Acetylcholine is super important for muscle contractions, brain health, neurotransmission, all sorts of things, focus and muscle contraction related. Now, I like the 500 milligram dosage here. In some lower quality versions, like maybe choline bitartrate, I'd like to see more, but because sodium choline is such a great source, I'm happy with it here. It is worth noting that too much choline can create brain fog for some people, so try not to stack this with too many other choline sources, but this is a nice small scoop at 8 grams. I really like what they did with efficiency in this product. It's gonna work well without making you drink a lot of powder. So, moving forward from cytocholine into the Mucuna pruriens. I never say that right out loud. In any case, it's delivering 50% L-DOPA. Mucuna pruriens, I'm just gonna keep messing that up, is one of the most direct ways to create dopamine within the body because of its content of 50% L-DOPA. Like I said before, tyrosine can be used to create dopamine, but first it must be made into L-DOPA within the body. L-DOPA easily crosses the blood-brain barrier and creates more dopamine within the body. It's gonna be really important for neurotransmission. It also can restore neurotransmission if that conversion from L-tyrosine to L-DOPA has ever been inhibited. So it's really helpful for not just acute benefits, but it's also really important for neuroprotective factors and, you know, fixing the things that we have messed up in our body over the years. We're living in an age where we stare at blue light constantly. We are around a lot of sources of technology, and anytime that we can get stuff that is more neuroprotective and not just acutely important for focus right then, I think is pretty important. So, Bacopa Monieri. Bacopa is what I always call it. I never say the second word because I always mess it up. Containing 50% bacopacides. So bacopa helps out in a lot of different ways. It is widely seen as a nootropic ingredient. The most prevalent data that I've seen on it really leads to memory recall, which is super important for video games and stuff like that. In a randomized controlled study for 12 weeks, participants were given 300 milligrams of Bacopa versus a placebo group. In 12 weeks, the Bacopa group was found to have significantly increased cognitive function as well as memory recall. The conclusion was obviously that Bacopa is safe and effective for that purpose. In a case like this, it's gonna help out with remembering things like maps and video games, the things that you're studying, the things you're working on. And like I said before, it might not have too much carryover to your actual workouts, but super helpful for anything nootropic related. And this is where we start getting into small dosages. Now, caffeine anhydrous here is at 150 milligrams. 150 milligrams may not seem like a lot to some people, but at a very small dose, it can help keep you up, keep you a little bit in the game without giving too much jitters. 150 milligrams is really where I like my caffeine for nootropic sources. I might have even gone lower than 100 with caffeine anhydrous and added Infinergy, but this isn't my formula. I like the zone thought process on the stimulants here between the caffeine and the neurofactor because it is slightly more stimulating than other powder nootropics on the market, but still not within range of your pre-workout dosages. I'm sure I don't need to sit here and tell you how caffeine works or what dosages are good for it. I'm not going to go into super details on caffeine because if you're watching this channel, you're likely very, very familiar with caffeine. If you're a human that lives on this planet and has ever visited Starbucks, you're probably likely familiar with caffeine. In any case, 150 milligrams does have some pretty specific studies towards those lower dosages for actual focus, memory recall. Well, it just stays within a safe range for all sorts of consumers. And this is where I get really excited. 100 milligrams of Neurofactor. Neurofactor is one of my favorite ingredients for nootropic purposes. First place I saw this was actually GNC's Beyond Raw in-house brand, which was pretty interesting, and I'm super excited to see it making its way into some really big reputable brands like Core. Neurofactor is something that almost no other dietary supplement does. It actually increases levels of brain-derived neurotropic factor, BDNF. Now, BDNF is crucial for the growth of new neurons, and it's also neuroprotective, anti-inflammatory, and once again, I can't stress it enough, it's crucial for the growth of new neurons. The British Journal of Nutrition concluded in a study that just 100 milligrams of neurofactor could increase BDNF significantly within 60 minutes. And so, as you see on the formula, they're giving you exactly that, 100 milligrams of neurofactor, and it's one of those ingredients in nootropics that I feel when I take. So, couldn't be more excited to see that in here. We round off the product with two small dose ingredients. Huperzine A at the bottom, which if you've watched any of my nootropic formula videos, you know that I talk about how huperzine can help lower acetylcholinesterase, which is the enzyme that breaks down acetylcholine. Now, I spent a lot of time at the beginning of this video talking about acetylcarnitine and cytocholine creating acetylcholine. Now, how much of a bummer would it be if you created all that acetylcholine and there was an enzyme that was breaking it down the whole time? Well, that's what this ingredient aims to inhibit. Acetylcholinesterase is broken down by huperzine A, and thus making the acetylcholine that you are producing from this product last a little bit longer in your body, which is super helpful for training, studying, video games. I'm sure you get the point by now. Last ingredient here is pregnenolone. Pregnenolone is actually a neurosteroid. It's a precursor to a lot of hormones within the body, so you'll see it in a lot of hormone products, but we've actually seen it pretty frequently in Core's products recently, coming from one, their Fury, which is one of my favorite pre-workouts of 2020, and next, their Zone here. Now, pregnenolone has been studied to show real cognitive benefits. Now, studies have shown that there's possibly a link between pregnenolone and anti-neuroinflammatory diseases. It also was shown in studies to increase cognitive function. It does this via improved learning and learning abilities. The study was actually published in JBC in 2019. And that's the end of the formula. I do want to say at the end here that if you look at the B vitamins, I was a little bit disappointed to see pyridoxine hydrochloride as their B6 source. I personally prefer P5P. I think it's a lot more efficient. And B6 in pyridoxine hydrochloride has actually been shown to lower B6 levels within the body. But then again, I'm posting this video and I'm sure that Kenton Engel is actually gonna send me a message completely refuting that point and showing me why that's not true. So Kenton, I'm looking forward to it. Hit me up, I'd love to learn from you. Kenton, if you don't know, is one of the guys behind this line. Savage Ginger Beard on Instagram is a huge source of information. He has changed my opinion on quite a few things, including BCAAs being a waste of money when you're not using EAAs with them. So Core, I think you're doing an amazing job this year. I couldn't be more happy to be on board with you guys and helping produce content for your new brand launches this year. I'm super excited to see what you guys do with America Labs in the next year. I could not be more excited for you guys. Thanks so much everyone for requesting this video. It was super exciting to get through. I am a big fan of Core, even though we haven't really worked with them too much in the past. They're gonna have a really big year going up next. There's a lot of cool stuff coming out and we can't wait to talk with you about it soon. So if you enjoyed this video, leave a comment below. I'd love to talk to you about the product. If you do have any questions, you can go to pricewell.com/core nutritionals. And like I said before, we do have a coupon code with them. You can always use to save you a little bit of money. So in any case, guys, thanks for making it to this point in the video. I know this is a little bit longer one, but it's a great product and I wanted to explain it because we had a lot of questions on it. So thanks so much for watching and have a great day.
Welcome to PricePlow.